Recently, Colors Golden Petal Awards was organized in Mumbai. Golden Petal Awards is an award function to honor personalities, a reward for their incomparable contribution to the channel. Well, both big and small screen stars like Mandana Karimi, Thapki Pyar Ki Team, Balika Vadhu Team, Arjun Kapoor, Salman Khan, Anil Kapoor, Kailash Kher, Prince and many others were present to support the glamorous event. While interacting to media, Salman and Arjun wished luck to Team India for T20 World Cup, and actor Anil Kapoor expressed his happiness for the success of her daughter's starrer movie Neerja.
Mubarakbad dena chahunga. Wish them all the best.
All the best to the Indian cricket team for the T20 World Cup, and I hope you guys have fun and enjoy yourself and express yourselves like you guys always do. All the best.
I was always proud of her, and I think all fathers are proud of their daughters. This will inspire her and motivate her to work even more harder. I hope she does many more Neerjas in the future.
Well, at the red carpet of Colors Golden Petal Awards, stars from the television and Bollywood industry appear to be in great spirits.